Hello, welcome to the vlog. Welcome to Devon. So it's 27th maybe. Sunday, clocks have gone back today. So British winter term time started today. October half term. And we're on holiday down in Devon. So we've come down to Devon, about 15 miles from Plymouth. So we're almost in Cornwall, not far from Selcombe. We're at a little place called Thurlestone. And I've come out. I'm just aiming for an hour tonight. End of my 3 week block, and then I'm into a recovery week next week. So just got an hour to do 20 kilometres. The roads around here aren't brilliant for cycling. They're really narrow and there's not a lot of passing places. So I've got a 12 or 11k loop that's a little bit wider than the rest, and I'm just doing two laps. So I filmed one lap already on the GoPro. A little bit of the A road, which is narrow, a little bit of B road, and a little bit of the road around. So there's a car coming in a minute. This bit is a wider bit. today, but dry. Very cold wind, northeasterly wind. Another car. That's the village. Over that way through the trees, which you won't be able to see. So sun's about to set, it's about to go dark. I've got the lights on. I'm on the TCR. And my toes are going numb already because of the wind. So I've done one lap, one more, and then I'll see you in a bit.